to determine true shape of a plane figure. Problem 11.8. Projections of a pentagon resting on the ground on one of its sides are given. Determine the true shape of the pentagon. AA is the true length of the side because it is parallel to the HP. Draw a reference line X1, Y1 perpendicular to AE. Project an auxiliary front view on it. It will give a point view A-1 and E-1 of AE and an edge view A-1, C-1 of the pentagon. Draw another reference line X2, Y2 parallel to A-1, C-1 and project an auxiliary top view A1, B1, C1, D1, E1, which will be the true shape of the pentagon.